drive around and test this out slowly. So this is test shot one with the DJI triple car mount. So I just want to see what this looks like as I'm shooting. So if I'm shooting a scene and we driving, I know the mileage recommended is low, but so if we like, man, is we gonna do this or what? Shit. Depends on, shit, depend on the move we trying to make. So last time I seen it, they was talking the shit, you know, that people like to talk, but I don't think they really about what people like to, you know, act like they about. So I'm just testing out random shit. So I'm driving around the block at very, very slow mileage. 10 miles an hour is probably the fastest I'm gonna go. Because I do not want to risk my phone falling or this mount falling. I think that would be very bad. I know that would be very bad. So I'm trying to test out the shakiness too. I know it's the road, a lot of it. Wonder how much of the engine it may be, but it looks pretty good. Once it turns, I can't adjust it. I can't adjust it. So that's the one thing that I don't, that I won't like maybe. Just have to have it shut up for a straight shot, no turns. Which would make sense. Will make everything a lot easier to manage. Straight shot, no turns. But if I'm having a dialogue with somebody right now, I will be able to see both of us in the shot. As I can see using my Apple Watch. I'm about to hit a little bit of a bump, so I'm gonna see how the transition is on this. But then I'm gonna sync the audio with this video, and we will see what we got. So we just drove around the block though, about a half a block, so we're gonna see. Yeah, and I just want to test something out just to see what I could get, but I think this is gonna be dope to be able to use this mount for some shooting from front of the car to posting it, you know, on the side to get like a close shot of the driver. So I'll put it closer on the thing and just be driving. But yeah, and this is a good 10 miles. This is about 8 miles per hour now. But I think I can get up to 10 at the max is what I would want to do. I would have to like super, super clean the front of the car off, the area where I'm gonna use it, stick them things on. These suction cups are pretty tight though. But you just always recommend that you put some on the front. Clean it off the spot you're gonna be there, you're gonna be using. Clean it off for sure. The tricky part that I'm scared of is when I back in, there's a bump on our driveway the way it is in Arizona. The driveways in the neighborhood we in is set up with a little bump curb instead of the smooth like in Cali. In some areas of Arizona I've seen. So this is gonna be the tricky part. I'm about to back in and see how this comes out. But before I back in, I'm going to get a picture that I can use to show me putting in some work on the late night. So that's that. Let's go. We'll be right back. All right, so now I'm about to back in and I want to see. Oh gosh, please, please, please. Got insurance on the phone, so let's do it. You only live once. Carpe diem. All right, that's one bump. The second bump is gonna get shaky, y'all. Oh shit, I don't think that thing moved. I mean, shit, it better not have moved. All right, back at the house after a quick trip around the corner. Some small little photo shoot for the Osmo Mobile 2 and the mount, the triple car mount. You lock that thing. All right, turn the AC down. We look good. I'm not mad at that. Okay, and so it's a little bright right now in the garage because of the shooting, but you see with no lights, it's dark in here, so I would need a good light. Okay, cool. All right,